Hi.
Okay. So, as I posted, my dad went to AGP Boston, and he got some stuff for me, since it was just a business trip. So, show you what he got me. Okay, so, first, he got me, sorry, the tripod's in the way. Just like you outfit. It's the sweet school dress. I don't know if you can read that or not, but okay. Let's see here. Sorry, I'm behind a tripod and I'm trying to open these things. So, okay, so I got a little charm from my doll's charm keeper necklace. Okay. Oh, got a proud charm. Let's see here. Okay. There we go. So, there's that. Just a little charm. Then, here's the actual dress. Oh, it didn't rip. Okay, I thought it would rip for a second. It was just the elastic. Okay. So, this is the little dress. I love this dress. And, dang. Just dropping everything today. Okay. So, I've been meaning to order this, and since my dad was just there, my mom was on the phone with him, she said, why don't you just get her that so she doesn't have to order it and wait for it. I love this fabric. It's blue with white and pink plaid and gray running through it. Then it has a little pink flower with three little sequins. Set that right there. And then it has little sleeves. Okay, here's the little pink socks. Okay, there's the little pink socks that match the flower that go there. Here's the little shoes. The little gray leather flats with little pink leather bows. So that's that. Oh, and I almost forgot the little hair piece. And there's a little hair clip that pulls her hair back. Okay. So I'm gonna put all the trash in there. And it goes over here. So, okay, the next thing. I got two little shirts. One of them's for Riley. Yeah. Because I'm just that nice. Okay. It says American Girl Plays Boston on it. And it has little stars. So it's red. I thought that was really cute. Then, I got a pair of blue sunglasses. I really like these. I thought they were really cute. I have some black ones, but those black ones are American Girl brand. They're just random sunglasses that I found around my house that fit the dolls. And I like how this one, these come with a little purple case that you can put the glasses in. Hold on. Sorry, I had to sneeze. Anyways. Okay, so those are the glasses. I'm going to take them out and just put them right here. Okay, so those are the glasses. And then this is one of the last things. He got me one of these watches for my dolls, and I thought these are super cute. Okay. I am in love with these watches, but they're so hard to get out. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna fail at this. Ah! There we go. Okay, so, got it out of that thing. Sorry, I put it in a little trash bucket thing. Okay. And here's one of the bands that it's not on currently. And then, hold on. There. See, here's a little watch. And it just slides back and forth so you can get it off this side really easily. And does it actually say the time? No. It says it's like 5 o'clock. Yeah, it's not 5 o'clock. It's 7 o'clock. in the morning. Yeah. So there's the watch. Sorry. I'm taking a while, but it's okay. And then here's a little doll-sized bag. And it's just like this bag, but a lot smaller. Yeah. So. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna put that right there with the rest of the stuff. Oh no, the watch fell off. There we go. So that's all the stuff I got. Oh, I'm gonna set that other shirt right there. Yeah. And I really like this stuff. And yeah. Over fall break, we might go to Atlanta. So I'm really excited. Because then we would go to the American Girl place. And I haven't been to an American Girl place in like years. Since we went to the one in California. So yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye. My flow.